same thing every spring. Tweet, 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 tweet. Love, sweet song. Pain in the pin feathers, I call it.
Hapana!
Stop it! Get down in here, all of you! And you too!
Hello, friend Al. Don't you remember me?
Why, it's the young prince, Bambi! My, my, how you've changed. Turn around there. Hey, let me look at you. I see you've traded in your spots for a pair of antlers. You know, just the other day, I was talking to myself about you, and we were wondering what had become of you.
Doobie, 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 dee doo. Well, it's a doobity doo. Yes, it's a doobity-doo. I mean a doobie-doobie-doobie-doobie-doobie-dee-doo. And with...
Hello, Bambi!
Ha-ha!
Remember me?
Thumper!
Righto! Ha-ha-ha!
Hi, fellas. Flower!
Oh, it's me all right.
Well, what's the matter with them?
Why are they acting that way?
Why, don't you know? They're Twitterpated.
Twitterpated?
Yes. Nearly everybody gets Twitterpated in the springtime. For example, you're walking along, minding your own business. You're looking neither to the left nor to the right, when all of a sudden, you run smack into a pretty face.
Whoa, whoa!
You begin to get weak in the knees. Your head's in a whirl. And then you feel light as a feather. And before you know it, you're walking on air. And then you know what? You're knocked for a loop. And you completely lose your head.
Gosh, that's awful.
Gee whiz, terrible.
And that ain't all. It can happen to anybody. So you'd better be careful. It could happen to you, and you, and... Yes, it could even happen to you.
Well, it's not gonna happen to me.
Me neither. Me neither.